Christian's Life. Brought to you by Christian. It's recording.
Is it really?
Yeah. And good morning, good morning. Got my iced coffee. Show you the outfit of the day. Hey, Austin, what do you think about getting a mirror right here on our door?
No.
Why?
It'll shatter.
No, it won't. Okay, what about right on this door?
Oh, what would be the point?
Because we have this mirror. Alright. Outfit of the day is just this tank top with this, and I am doing something new. I am waistring, so I will let you guys know how that goes. But right now, it looks pretty good. So I'll probably do some updates and pictures and stuff like that. But yeah, and now we're going to go to Ross because I need some clothes. Let me show you guys something. I've been pregnant for 2 years. Look at my closet. Okay. T-shirts. Maternity clothes. And I can't fit them. And I'm trying to lose weight. So, they all don't fit me right now. So, I gotta get me some clothes. And Austin's got to get some white socks. And the kids are in pretty good mood right now. So, we're good. We're good. Austin's weight loss progress is good. He lost 15 pounds, which is amazing. Ain't it? Oh, he's doing fantastic with that. He's been doing really good on his diet and exercising, so. He's been doing good. Your shoes are over here. There's your shoes. Are you ready to go, buddy? Why do you have too many passies? Give me passies. One, two, no passies until nap time. Yeah.
What the baby? What the baby doing? You upset? It's alright. No.
You want your passy? Hey. Taking a blankie with you. Oh.
Hey. It's alright. Well, he's in a bad mood, so we're going to get going. First stop is the bank, and Christian's upset because his daddy went to the bank. Hi. Hi. Gosh. I cleaned my camera, so it looks better than it did before. The Lord of mercy. Let me set you guys right there. Bought Austin a new phone. I think he took in my
City Cafe. We haven't got our Alfredo yet, but he's eating a grilled cheese.
Alfredo's right there.
And our Alfredo's coming. Yeah, you're splitting that. Is it good, Christian? And that is
the black and white movies.
Huh?
The black and white movies. How do you think they recorded that? This is all you want?
So much Alfredo. You want to eat all of it?
No, I'm keep giving you some. Tell me
so
where.
So much Alfredo. Oh my gosh.
Tell me where. Tell me where.
Tell me when. Tell me when. Alright,
guys. Said I would show you what I got. So I'm going to show you what I got. We went to Ross. Crazy. But I'm going to show you what we got Christian first. We didn't get Bentley anything because Bentley has a lot.
up close, he still has to wear, so would it give him anything?
Good Lord. I should have organized this before I started. Okay, but it's all cute. And they're different sizes because Christian wears different sizes. And don't worry, Austin's with Bentley. But the first thing we got Christian was some socks because he's outgrowing his socks. Got him some socks. It's Paw Patrol. 5 pairs. Okay. This is a 3-piece set. Comes with 2 tops. Let me show you. 2 tops. One looks like that. Other one looks like that. It says Mommy's Little Monster. Oh, I love that. And it comes with shorts. That's so cute. Okay. 2-piece. That with just some shorts. That one's very cute. And then Austin picked this one out. It's cute. That, I like the shorts though. It's very stylish and cute. It's from Polo. That's all we got, Christian, because he's going to be going up a size 2, so. Hold on. Yeah, he's going to be going up a size 2. So now I'm going to show you what I got, because I need some new clothes. So now I'm going to show you. We're in the bathroom because camera died. It's the closest I got, so I'll be right back. Alright. So, got a lot of tops, and I will be doing a try-on haul, like, video to show you, but I got this. And some of these are like, they're not for breastfeeding, but they're loose enough for to be breastfeeding. So, this one I love, love, and I wanted to try white. Maybe it'll make me look tanner. I don't know, but absolutely love that. It's a little Paris. I love it. Oh, I love this shirt. Okay. Next, they're all so comfortable too, so this is another white one. Got this one, it's a little long, and it's got lace on the back. Very stylish and very also cute. Also very, you know, it don't show like a whole lot. I'm a mommy, so I don't want to show a whole lot. And then I did get a couple of coats. These need to be washed because they're wrinkly. But also got some coats. Let me try this on real quick. Because I am one of those who is obsessed with jackets. Oh my god, guys. Love, love, love. So. I shouldn't try that on until the try-on video, but I had to because it's a pretty color. And then I got this top. Absolutely love. And, you know, it's got the buttons so I can breastfeed. And it's just a long, little cut-off sleeve. And it comes with an extra button. Just in case I need an extra button, most likely I will. Wanted to try something different in my kind of style. So I got this. I know it seems a little big, but it's supposed to be like, it's supposed to be big and run good. So it's like that. If you're wearing with black shorts, it would look awesome. See? Oof. And clothes are not cheap nowadays. Got a white pair of shorts with this little little thing. I love that. Let me show you. There you go. Love it. Very stylish. And I'll wear one with one of my tops. And then another jacket. Same thing, but different color. Absolutely love. I love jackets only because they're light. It can be for nighttime. Go with anything. It's awesome. And I got this pair of shorts. I know it seems a little big. It does seem a little bit too big. Maybe. I don't know. I'll have to try them on. But like that. It's just very, it's like a greenish, and it's that kind of material. So, absolutely love it. I love that photo. It's like a grayish greenish. Got this pair of shorts, very loose fitting. As a mom, I'm always on the go, so I love these loose fittings. Size large, but it comes with a tie. It's so cute. That would go good with a black top. And then, oh, another thing we got for Christian is the two pieces Born to Lead. I didn't think we got another one, but we did. It's very, very, very cute. Okay. And then I got this black top. Most time people see me in black. No, I'm not wearing the same shirt over and over again. I just like the color black. Looks good on me. And it has that on the sleeve. Very cute. You'll know more on the try-on video. And this was, like I said, I want to try new colors, so I got this. It looks like the blue one, but it's different. It's thinner, and it's just swavier. I love, love, love this. So, on the try-on videos, you guys will see. So, that's what I got there. Okay, I feel like I got more than this, but I don't know, I didn't get no more, but yeah, that's what I got. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog before I even forget, about forgot, but I will see you guys in my next video. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and hit subscribe, and yeah, oh I'm so tired, but definitely, definitely stay tuned to my next video.